we present the most mysterious and miraculous tale.
Our story today concerns the firstborn son of King Charlemagne.
Yes, yes, his firstborn son, Pippin.
What you're about to see is the true life story of Pippin.
As a child, Pippin turned tremendous knowledge and raised in these pursuits, the years went by quickly.
After graduating from Kingdom University, Pippin's parents talked to him about what he plans to do next.
Oh, Pippin, dear, we are so proud of you.
Yes, son, valedictorian of your class. It's quite an accomplishment.
Thank you, Father.
Pippin?
Yes, Mother?
What's next for you? What are your plans?
I'm glad you asked, Mother. Actually,
Pippin's quest is grad school. That is what is next for him. He still has much to learn in preparation for being king someday.
Mother? Father, I am grateful for the knowledge I have gained thus far. But now what I see cannot be found in books. My quest is to find what I was born to do other than my role as king someday.
You were born to be king! What else could you possibly be?
The youth of today.
You know how much your father is looking forward to the day he passes on the crown to you. Son, don't disappoint your father, and we'll talk about this later.
Yes, Mother.
Young man, why do you look so glum?
You look like you just lost your best friend.
It's not about what I've lost, it's what I'm trying to find.
What are you looking for, young man?
To be honest, I'm not really sure exactly, but what I do know is I don't want my life to be ordinary.
What is your name?
My name is Pippin.
Nice to meet you, Pippin. Would you like to join us? Perhaps you'll find what you're looking for.
Join you where?
Everywhere, which travels, rules, explores, entertains, and enlightens.
Along the way, we meet interesting people and see wondrous things.
Join us!
Hearts to mourn, kings and things to take by storm.
for him that he will travel with us for a while.
Nice to meet you. And then what brings you to Archery?
I want to find my purpose in life, even though my parents feel I should have no question of what it is.
I know just how you feel, my friend. My family wanted me to take on the family biz. What they think I do is frivolous, but bringing laughter to the soul is a gift. So, what do your parents want you to be? A doctor? Lawyer?
No, a king.
A king?
Now that's not your typical run-of-the-mill job.
I know. I'm proud of my family legacy, and I will be king someday, but that's not all I am.
It sounds like you need to be inspired. Lucky for you, everyone here can help you with that.
She's right, Pippin. My sisters and I, all nine of us, are muses. I'm Melody, the muse of song.
We inspire knowledge, expression, creative thought, and the arts. I am Shakespeare, muse of poetry. To be or not to be, that is the question, and one that is yet to be answered.
Hello, Pippin. I am the muse of dance. Shall we dance?
Maybe later.
I, Pippin, am the muse of love. All you need is love. Love is all you need.
Hello, Pippin. I am the muse of history. I can help you learn about your ancestors. Awareness of your family's history will offer guidance when it's your time to rule.
Art, visual art is what inspired. My name is Mona Lisa.
Nice to meet you, Mona Lisa.
Picasso once said, inspiration does exist, but it must find a different.
Travel with us. I'm Staria, the muse of astronomy. I help navigate our travels and share my knowledge on stars, planets, and galaxies.
Yes, I will join you. I truly believe along this journey, I will find what I was born to do other than being king. But first, I must speak with my parents. I'll be right back, so please don't leave without me. Mother, father, I need to talk to you.
Dear,
have you finally come to your senses, son?
did.